Welcome to our intro. So, intro, as I was putting it. We are heading to Shoreham, the under-23s tonight, and I believe it's a cup game. So, I will get... What?
Don't know what cup.
We don't know what cup. And someone shouted my name, so I'm waving backwards. As you do. But yes, we're going to be joined by Ben and his little girl. So,
and hopefully Mike.
But yes, so I will see you more when I'm at the ground. As always, subscribe, like, ding dong that bell. Shoreham warming up down there, and here is the Brighton under-23s, which I can see, yeah, be a good game tonight.
Nil Brighton.
Okay. Find that ball. Follow the ball.
Oh, what say?
Oh.
No, the long ball ain't working.
Thank you.
Yeah,
we're going to find. What a goal. Now it is 1-0 Brighton. First one is disallowed.
In the dress.
Oh,
in the dress.
Number 9.
Wait,
it's
what
called
one
flower.
Did you say?
It's in the flower.
Good save.
Score.
back home now. Didn't do an outro on the way home because it was cold. Everyone's tired. But Shoreham, Brighton under-23s. Under-23s with a 3-0 win tonight. It was, it was a good game. It wasn't bad on a cold Tuesday evening. But I am shattered. So I'm going to edit the video, get it together, get it out for your faces. And as always, like, subscribe, and ding dong that bell so you know when we're uploaded. But remember, subscribe.